who's this for? You've
got the National Weather Service in the Quad Cities has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Western Henry County, Van Buren County, Southern Keokuk County, Southern Washington County, Jefferson County, until 6:30 p.m.
Not now, Sammy.
At 5:50 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Harper to near Abingdon to 9 miles south of Lake Sundown, moving east at 55 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 70 miles an hour wind gusts and penny-sized hail. Expect considerable tree damage.
Not good.
Damage
not
is likely
good.
To mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Fairfield, Mount Pleasant, Washington, Keosauqua,
Washington's
Wheeling,
gonna get hit
Henry,
again.
Brighton, Richland,
second
Eastport,
severe
Virginia,
warning they've
Birmingham,
got.
Milton,
consecutive.
Salem, Libertyville, Stockport, Lockridge, Crawfordsville, Maharishi, Vedic City, Olds, and Packwood. Take cover now. These are potentially deadly storms. Seek shelter in an interior room on the lowest floor of a well-built structure. Abandon vehicles in search of a more substantial permanent structure. Stay away from windows. Continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with these storms. Move indoors immediately.
Oh,
lightning
God.
Is